Hi, today I'm going to show you how you can set up your email on the mail application that is there on the Mac. All Macs come with a default mail application. This mail application is an amazing tool where you can organize multiple emails in the same tool and you can access them all here. So today I'm going to show you how to access or set up your email account. Click on the mail icon which is there here. I have a Google account, so I'm going to just click on that. If you click Google and click continue, it'll ask saying that Google requires complete authentication on your web browser. So click open browser and a small browser pop-up opens with the Google account. So now I'm going to just enter my email ID and I'm going to enter my password. And I'm just going to incorporate my contacts, my calendars and my notes onto this. So automatically my account is going to get populated here. And you will be able to access your mail on this mail tool. There you see, my entire inbox is coming in. And as there are a lot of emails, it'll take some time. So this is a pop-up that comes in. So you can see all my mails are coming here very beautifully, right? And the best part about this is that you can start using this very easily, right? So I'm just going to open a new email ID. And for example, if I have some screenshot, I can drag and drop it directly here and send it across, right? So mail application is a very wonderful tool that you can expose yourself to, you know, and get a lot of features which will ensure that, you know, your work and productivity is that much more better. So this is how you can set up your mail ID on a mail application in the Mac. As you can see here, all my emails are being configured and pulled into this mail application itself. So for more such tips, log on to YouTube or also subscribe to us on different social media channels. Thank you.